Would the congregation please stand, please?
Hallelujah!
Thank you, thank you.
Hallelujah! This time with great privilege, I take time out to welcome a true man servant of God, a Holy Ghost warrior, a devil chaser, amen, a Holy Ghost boxer, amen, hallelujah, a true man of God. And now I take time to make him be welcome to this podium, Pastor Andrew Warren, Bishop Andrew Warren. My father, my spiritual father, amen, somebody. Clap your hands and make your feet welcome to the podium.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Somebody praise the Lord. Somebody praise the Lord. Somebody call him by his name.
Jesus.
Come on, call him by his name.
Jesus.
Come on, take your name as a neighbor. You're in the right place at the right time. You are in the right place at the right time. Hallelujah. You may be seated if you can. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Somebody give him praise. Amen. We give God thanks for his grace and his mercy. Hallelujah. Come on. Take your neighbor. Say, neighbor. With God, all things are possible. With God, all things are possible. Hallelujah. I say, with God, all things are possible. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I'm so happy. Amen. To be in the house of the Lord. No place like home. Hallelujah. Amen. While I was a boy growing up, I realized that the lamp that was in the house, amen, the shade and the lamp said, sweet home, sweet home. Home, sweet home. Hallelujah. There is no place like home. Come on, tell your neighbor, say, neighbor, there is no place like home. I don't care how much food you get, how much luxury you enjoy. There is no place like home. Hallelujah, hallelujah, amen. I'm so glad to be back in the house of the Lord. David says, amen, the plant, amen, as a deer planted, after the water brook, so my soul longing for the house of the Lord. Hallelujah, amen. I'm so happy to be back here. I'm so happy to be back in the house of the Lord. Amen. And I'm so glad, amen, for what I'm seeing this morning. Hallelujah. You really and truly, amen, surprise me. Amen. Come on, give yourself a clap. Amen. It is awesome. It is awesome. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It is awesome. Amen. Hallelujah. I love God. I love God. I feel good up here. Hallelujah. I said, I feel good up here. I feel like I want to run up here and shout and jump. Some of the glory of the Lord. Some of the magnet of the Lord. Some of the call of God. Come on, church of God. Come on, church of God. Come on, church of God. Some of the glory. 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 Hallelujah. 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 Oh my God, I feel, amen, I feel awesome in this house. There's a sweet aroma in this place. It seems like this place has been smoked with prayer. Oh my God, I feel the presence of the Lord in this house. Somebody shout river. Somebody call it a river. Somebody give it praise. Somebody give it glory. Somebody call it by his name. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! God is good. I miss you guys. As I miss you guys. I miss you, amen. You see that I'm away for one whole year. I miss you guys so much. Hallelujah! Hallelujah, amen. Gonna call in and Reverend Amen just to come and greet us. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Thank you guys for your prayer and your support. And thank you for the mighty surprise. The church of good. The church is alive and well. I said the church look good.
Hallelujah. We want to thank everyone that give their support. Amen. Thanks, amen, to each and everyone. Hallelujah. This time, Reverend. Hallelujah.
Shall we continue to praise the Lord? This is wonderful, wonderful. This song says glory, glory, hallelujah.
Sing it for it, please.
It's truth. It's marching on, hallelujah. Shall we continue to praise the Lord? Shall we praise the Lord? Shall we magnify the Lord? Hallelujah. God is good, God is good, God is good. God is indeed a very good God. It is good to be home. It is good to see what God is doing here in Mommy Bay. It shows that our God is alive and well. Hallelujah. And He is moving by His Spirit. And we can see His wonders as we are all working together. God bless you in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah. Somebody salute what the Lord has done. When we leave, there was no even rest from up here. Oh my God. Choir, how you feel, choir? How you feel sitting up here? You look good. Hallelujah. Why are you feeling good? You look good. Amen. The choir set off up here. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on, deacons. How you feel, deacon and deaconess? How you feel? Hallelujah. You look good. Hallelujah. Amen. We give God thanks. Hallelujah. We give God thanks. Amen. For amen, what you have done. Amen. It show, amen, how much you love your church. It show that you really and truly love your church greatly. And we give God thanks for your support. Amen. I'm overwhelmed with joy. Hallelujah. I cannot believe. I cannot stop laughing. So bear with me while I preach and while I worship and laugh for the day. Amen. But I just cannot believe that you leave your children in charge. I never, amen, call one of the children and say, cook something for me. But you didn't know that I'm a good cooker. But when you come up, maybe that good meal. Hallelujah. Oh my God. Oh my God. Hallelujah. Amen. I never expect this. I never expect this at all. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. I said give us a surprise, but amen. You know what? Amen. I said give us a surprise. But within yourself, you said, amen, I'm not going back to see any surprise. Hallelujah. But I just leave the word, and I can't believe it. Hallelujah. I cannot believe it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God is awesome. God is great. He's ready to the praise. Amen. And I give God thanks. I heard, amen, all of you, amen, have come together and really and truly work. I today want to thank each and every one of you. I want to say a big thank you. Amen. Hallelujah. Being that I weren't here, amen, not going to get myself in any trouble and call any name. But I must say also to Sister, amen, Lewin. Amen, Sister Lewin, can you stand, please? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I'm so proud of her. Amen. I'm proud of her. Continue to stand, Sister Lewin.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Amen. I give God thanks to her. Amen. Hallelujah. While I was away, amen, you know, amen, she proved herself to be trustworthy. Amen. She proved herself to be. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. While I was going away, amen, I leave. Amen. Hallelujah. Leave my discount with her. Amen. And she went ahead and she bought, amen, all of tier school books. Amen. And she went ahead and she shopped for the house. By the time we're supposed to come back. Hallelujah. And not only that, amen, but she cleaned the whole entire house. Amen. She said to Rev, I don't know who you clean this house, because this house is a huge house. Hallelujah. But he said, Pastor, we want you to come back and get a fresh house. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We give God thanks for her. Amen. Amen. And also for keep my vehicle safe. Amen. She kept my vehicle safe for me. Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. And she kept the driver. Amen. To comfort both of them.